I think Selena Gomez is pretty.
Okay.
I don't like her. I think she's cute. I think she's a cutie, but, I don't want, I don't like her. I don't
so
like
Selena Gomez, if she came into the room, you'd talk to her.
Of course I would.
So he had you on his mind in 2009.
So cute.
Isn't that cute?
This is like really embarrassing. This is like 3 years ago.
So cute. I don't like you.
I don't like her.
I mean, I don't like
her. I was such a Mac Daddy back then. What if she was saying on Ellen that she thought of me as her little brother, so that was kind of strange.
Ooh, that's
too.
Weird.
Yeah, that's weird. Oh,
do you feel creepy?
My life is very good right now. You know, she's just another blessing.
Aww.
Look at her.
Wow. Oh, my God.
He's blushing. Oh, my God.
I'm gonna cry right now.
I mean, play another song. Play another song.
That's amazing.
That was cool.
That made my day.
When you're holding me, I can breathe instead of being strong on your own. Let me say until you believe it, I've got a real love, baby, and it's enough. I know that.
actually, his manager called my mom.
I'll be fine. I'll survive. I've got a real love.
He's been in my life for so long, and it's just nice to have someone that understands what you're going through.
Well, she's just another blessing.